you? Is Darth Barriss cross with me? Whatever I've done, I'll undo it.
You've done nothing wrong, Slint. I'm here to find General Greist and Armageddon Battalion.
Oh, I know where they are, but... Barriss expressly told me their assignment is a secret and that he'd kill me if I told anyone.
I'll protect you from Barriss.
Something tells me sooner or later I'm going to disappoint Barriss, so if helping you earns me your protection, I'm in. General Greist and his men have been ordered to sit tight in a cave system not far from here. Here are the coordinates. Barriss choked out Commander Lanklin via Hollow. What, do you suggest I do the next time Barriss calls?
Just don't answer. Make him come here to kill you.
Ah, right. I'll do you one better. AWOL has a nicer ring to it than dead. So long, my lord.
General, the men are getting antsy. Somebody already knocked the pirate presence here down to nearly nil. There's no pressing military need on Hoth anymore. We got geared up for Corellia, where the real fighting is. Instead, we're protecting these caves from Wampas.
I understand, Captain, believe me. Try to keep the men in line and battle ready. I have to assume our greater purpose here will be revealed. The order to hole up came from the highest authority.
I'm here to rescind that order, General. You must take Armageddon Battalion to Corellia immediately.
My orders are from Darth Barriss himself. On whose authority are you operating?
The war needs you, Greist. Your assignment here is an error the Empire may not recover from.
You put me in a bad position, my lord. Disobeying the Dark Council is equivalent to treason.
General, we've been in a lot of scrapes. Does this feel right to you? What could possibly make this block of ice more important than Corellia?
Know your place, Captain. No matter what our gut says, we're not privy to Darth Barriss's ultimate tactics.
Barriss is serving himself at the expense of the Empire. Soldiers are dying while you sit on your hands.
Captain.
Yes, General.
Make ready the men. We're moving out for Corellia.
Yes, sir.
There, Sith. Happy now?
Time will tell, Greased. You'll see you did the right thing. Now get moving.
Looking well for someone I blew up. Your slaves put up a decent fight, too. Darth Barriss and I will put them to good use. Barriss is the true voice of the Emperor, you know. Soon he'll claim his rightful title.
I now work for the Emperor's hand, and Barriss is in direct defiance of the Emperor's will.
Lies will not save you, friend. Barriss held back when training you. But he taught me everything. And Darth Vengeance showed me dark side secrets even Barriss doesn't know.
You're deluding yourself. There's nothing I don't know.
Barriss thinks years ahead, friend. He knew before he even took you on that you would be his patsy. I, on the other hand, have been groomed to be his general from the start. To make sure you stay dead this time, I'm taking your head.
My head has a strict no-detachment policy.
Humor is often used to mask fear. Time to finish what I started.
You're not going to surrender, are you?
Ah, you think you're doing well. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have a secret. I can't be killed.
Are you trying to tell me you're immortal?
I've been gutted, bled dry, jettisoned into space. I survived and grew stronger. Hurt me. I welcome it. Persistent. It's time I stop prolonging this. You must be the luckiest being in the galaxy. But Darth Barriss will see that luck run out.
If I had a credit for every time someone I'm about to kill predicted my doom...
Creature, of all of the ways to die, I think burning to death is the worst.
Just revive the others and patch them up.
Of course, Master. I'll make sure they're all ready for flight.
Servant 2 sensed the presence of Barriss's apprentice, Draahg.
Hidden in life, announced in death.
It seems our enemy knows you live. We have lost the advantage of surprise.
Now Draahg is dead, Barriss's power has taken a hit.
What he wields is autonomous.
Darth Vowrawn is receiving his reinforcements on Corellia. This and the loss of Draahg will incense Barriss. He will tighten his grip. Your disruption of Barriss's plans continues. There is crucial need for you now on a planet called Voss.
What is to be achieved there?
A decisive blow to her betrayer's bid.
Barriss laid the seeds for his ascension on Voss many years ago. We will explain when you arrive.
Plans for the Bastion assault are coming along. Tenido's got the weapons ready, but having the right ordnance is just the start. Gotta worry about numbers, too. That's Laurent's job. Captain Laurent now. Connection's got her a good post on Balmora. Bend the rules a lot in Black Ops. Laurent could always smooth things out. Pretty face, way with words. People like her.
High praise coming from a man like you.
Just stating the facts. Others might say more. Laurent's a favorite of Moff Galvin. Close to retirement now, but he could give us an army if he had the mind. Ask Laurent about her chances. Seemed to think she could convince the old man. With the right favors.
How did Laurent become Moff Galvin's favorite?
Laurent spent an evening with Moff Galvin as a lieutenant. By morning, she was a captain. Now it's got her putting on airs. Actually ordered me to calm her. Better get to it, eh?
There has to be another way. Moff Galvin has resources, but what he's asking is impossible. The favors I would have to give him now, it would be above and beyond the call of duty.
Never stopped you before, Captain.
The old man's depraved, and the years have not been kind to him.
This kind of coercion is beneath an Imperial officer.
A youthful mistake, my lord. One I would rather not repeat.
You're lucky Moff Galvin's even interested. Here he's more into Twi'leks these days. You were Black Ops once, before that commission went to your head. Remember?
We do what's necessary to get the job done. Some of us more than others. I'll comm Moff Galvin. Reinforcements will be ready when the time comes.
Wouldn't want to be Laurent right now.
You should have spared her from these favors.
It's for the Bastion. No time to lose your nerve.
Security's our last problem. The Bastion will have plenty of systems.
Black Ops had a man for that too. Let you know when I find him.
I love you. I love you. Still weird.
You don't have to rush things, Vet. I'll be here.
Thanks. I appreciate it. I know I'm a pain. I do. Still, I love you. And that has to count for something.
My lord, Moff Broisk's holotransmissions have increased. They are beginning to disrupt operations. He's nearly incoherent. I can only assume some sort of dementia has set in. I have him on holo right now. I believe it's going to take your personal touch to assuage the situation.
Let me see this idiot for myself.
Here he is, my lord.
Flew the coop! Your new cage will be smaller and tighter. Coffin size, urn size, in a locket I'll wear around my neck.
He's unlikely to stop, my lord. He didn't even know he was on hold.
That can well prove my point. My glory is mine. Mine. You're nobody. Where's my blaster? I'll shoot your face. Personally. And again. Drakenwell won't save you. I could blow Balmora away. I'll blow Balmora away this time. Wait. What? Gone? Ready? There's a Sith on this. Why did you transfer me, Rojnik? I'll ship you off to Balmora too.
Rojnik is his communications officer. This is how it's been.
Rojnik, am I through? I'm through? Yes or no? I don't see. Is this broken? All I see is a Sith.
It's like a space collision. You can't help but watch.
Wait now. I'm understanding this. It was you, Sith, wasn't it? You dared to liberate the Admiral. Have you lost your mind?
He calls me Admiral Malcontent. He seems to think that's my actual rank and name.
Don't you know he's the one who lost the Battle of Calais?
Broisk's earliest command. Before I was born.
It was his blunder that allowed the escaped Jedi targets to flee Taris before the bombardment.
Ancient history. Broisk wasn't even born.
He sabotaged the Glory Space Station, for crying out loud.
I have no idea what that is.
I hear him. I'm talking. His insubordination is lethal, paralyzing. It threatens the Empire. And you do nothing.
You need to be muzzled, madman. Locked away before you do serious damage.
You will not defy me. Fight his disease, Sith. Save yourself and deliver him to me for execution. Now! Are you listening?
I do not accommodate lunatics.
Then I accuse you alongside him. Rojnik, cut transmission. I said cut it, now!
With Broisk in command, the Empire is in critical danger. I must implore High Command to do something about him.
If there's anything I can do to help, I will.
A prepared statement would be beneficial. Thank you.
Docked at the Voss space station.
Darkness, that silences, await.
Voss is a strange world. Both the Empire and Republic vie for the planet's support in the war. The Voss are leery of outsiders. Access to the planet is restricted. You need permission from a sanctioned official to shuttle down. We've contacted Darth Sarovin, the emissary trying to woo the Voss. He believes you're coming to help.
What does he know about me and my mission?
Nothing. Help him if you wish. We do not care. You may encounter Voss who know something of your purpose. They are attuned to the Force, and their most gifted receive visions of the future.
Voss vision interpretation sometimes suffers.
True. Years ago, when the Empire became aware of Voss, the Emperor sent the military to lay siege to the planet. The visionaries thwarted what they foresaw to be a simple attempt to conquer. But the Emperor's purpose was to claim a Voss visionary to house the voice of the Emperor.
Then this visionary is proof that Darth Barriss is not what he claims to be.
The Wrath finds the mark.
The true voice went on a pilgrimage to discover the nature of a great dark side presence on Voss. He has not been heard from since.
The voice is quieted.
You must retrace the voice's steps, discover what has befallen him, and free him.
Isn't it possible he's just preoccupied?
Servant 2 is always aware of the voice, even when it is dormant. But now there is nothing.
Something muzzled.
The voice sought a Voss hermit named Madagaru. To request an audience with Madagaru, the voice was to light signals scattered about the land outside the Voss capital, Voss Kaa. This hermit was the last being to see the voice. Find out what he knows.